Hi there. So I think I've finally sketched something out for that commission idea for the Cobra head snake thing. I've given it like thorns on the tongue. I don't know. I've also like let the client know about little details I've added, like the tiny little horns and stuff like that. And I'm still trying to keep that skull image that's in between the eyes. Keep that for now, but I'll just, like I said, see, I've got to wink this, and I'm just waiting back to hear off a client, but I can start to wink this, maybe in the centre, and just see what's what. I've still got the rest of today, at least 15 hours, to do this before I have to deliver it. So yeah, quite happy with the drawing, I suppose. Yeah, so I'll start inking this a little bit. I'm gonna leave the tongue till last. Just see about them horns as well. I don't know. He did say add some horns and things, and just try and make it a bit more, not like a normal cobra, more like a mutant sort of cobra or something, creature. So made it slightly different. I could maybe add some more horns, maybe. Don't know. I'll just have a look. Just have a see what I can do. Just before I start inking that cobra snake thing, commission, here's the that was the finished one yesterday, and I started to sketch another one, which was more like teeth and eyeballs and things. I think the possibilities with these ones are endless. You can just come up with different ideas and things like that. I was going to do a third one. I probably will do at some point, and maybe draw some more variations, but I do like this first one that I did in yesterday's vlog. Yeah, but I just thought I'd show you the one that I started. It's not as good as that one, I don't think, but it's still as good in its own way. Still, I need to add more like white highlights and maybe some little pen marks here and there, and just try and work on it a bit more. Yeah, but yeah, I quite like doing that. I have black and white drawing designs contained in shapes and stuff, so expect more of that in future vlogs. Anyway, I shall put this aside and we'll start to ink this cobra snake thing. Probably a few lines just to clear up, particularly like the jaw there that comes round there. I need to clean that up a bit more before I start to ink that bit. But the rest I'm sort of happy with. Still waiting on the client to get back to us, but if he doesn't, I'll just proceed anyway and just get on with it. The rest of the tongue on there with like thorns on it and things like that. So anyway, I'll get inking this. So I'll just start to ink basic lines first, and just see how this goes. But I don't really want to spend much more time on this one because I've got other things to do, obviously. I don't know whether to add more teeth. I did start drawing more teeth at the side, but I could do. I'll leave the gaps there and just see. Try and draw the big fangs there. Just being careful with it at the moment. Ink the basic line things, and I'll do all the shading last. Just leave that till later, and try and get everything else right. For me, I think the eyes are right. I think, but then again, I don't know. I don't know whether to do like a line down the eyes. I don't know. I may ink them last as well. I don't know. I think this is why I take my time with some. This is a fiver commission, so. I don't know, I think I just. With these fiver commissions, I've mentioned something similar in the past about these. It seems there's more of a sort of disconnect between me, the artist, and the client. You know, sometimes you get, you know, people who want something and they're very loose with what, you know, they describe what they want, and others, you know, that they're just waiting for you to do some kind of drawing, and then they'll explain, like, oh, you know, this needs changing, that needs changing, sort of thing. But with some clients, it's more of like some kind of disconnect where, I don't know, you do the drawing for someone and they don't even say anything after that. They're just like, you just get paid for it and that's it, they're off. You know, they don't really say if it's a good design or anything. Sometimes some customers on Fiverr, that's the only thing I don't really like about it. You know, this customer's fine, but I just don't know. I prefer doing drawings by email if someone knows me a bit through like Facebook or something like that. But it's extra money, I suppose, but it's just a weird sort of way of doing things. You know, if you pay for something, I'd say, oh yeah, great design, or even if it's just simple statement like that, you know, it's at least it's acknowledging, you know, that you've done the design and that. But I don't know, maybe other people are different. I don't even know what I'm on about, to be honest. Anyway, I'll start to wink this a bit more. Yeah, I'm just trying to work it out a bit early, actually. Got to keep that rough little skull sort of right in the centre. You can just see it faintly there. But I've just got to try and go with these lines that I've already drawn. Maybe keep it not like complete total lines, maybe do like some breaks in the lines and things like that, so it's like faint sort of designs, like, which builds up the skull image perhaps. Use this pen up a bit more. It's running out slightly. Got plenty more anyway, so I'll still use it till the end of its life, I suppose. That's what you gotta do. Careful about it, but it's not exactly symmetrical anyway, so oh well. So ink around the eyes anyway, but I'm still not happy about having them just like black like that. I don't know. So I'm just gonna go ahead and ink all of it and then just hope for the best. Just rush things along because I think that's the best way. No messing, just get on with stuff. So I like the tongue. I want it to be like a real lumpy looking texture there. Something that I can add like loads of white highlights on and try and flesh it out a bit more. Yeah. So it's got like a dark line right in the middle of the tongue, like, you know, just to try and, it's like a mutant tongue, something like that. especially with all these like thorn spikes or whatever they are, you know. I like to think the teeth though, so I don't know. So yeah, try and work that out, and then there's the rest of it to do. I'll probably will add them teeth in there, mainly because like if you don't want them in, I can just go over them, really. You know, the black and that. So it's sort of like hired me to do a commission, so draw it to the best of my ability and that. And if they want changes, then I'll just do the changes. Even though I don't like it when they say like stuff needs changing, particularly when they aren't said, you know. I hate that. So yeah, I want to work on all the darker areas here. There's like a darkness. I'm just going by the reference image on the, you know, the that's on my computer that I showed you a couple of days ago. So there's it's darker on this side. So I just want to maybe highlight the darkness, and I can just fill it all in. Some darker bits underneath. And there'll be some at the other side as well, which I'll just mark her in quite quick. I think these commissions are just helping with my confidence a bit more, you know, like approaching designs. You know, early on, like when I tried to do a pencil sketch of this, it didn't work out. I just sort of gave up, which I shouldn't really. Should always just try and approach things and try and draw them to the best of your ability. That's the best way. But yeah, I'm sort of just, it's the best way it is with these drawings, is just to attack it, and you know, if it didn't work out, it didn't work out. You can always change things later. Yeah, so I don't like the outline of the jaw. Try and make it look sort of not symmetrical but similar structure, then you can just work it out a bit more, straighten it up a little bit, and then we've got and I want like loads of venom and stuff to be dripping off these fangs, and you know, from the mouth and the tongue, and a lot of a mess of detail. That's what I want to try and achieve with it. There'll be a lot of shadow up here as well. May need a finer ink pen in between them teeth. But like I said, if you don't want the teeth, then I can just take them out. easy to sort out. But like I've talked about in the past in these vlogs, when I've been drawing commissions and drawings, there's always set and design problems that you've got to overcome, and a lot of it is in the planning stages of these drawings. And that's something that in the past where I've like struggled with, it's made me not finish a drawing, you know, because I've had to think about it, or mainly like a confidence issue, I think, where, you know, the drawing might not work out, so you don't finish it, which is the wrong way of going about things, I think. So always have confidence in your artwork, because if it don't work out, you can just always come back to it, and, you know, yeah. So all that's going to be dark there. Don't know whether it might be best. Nah, I could just use this. Well, maybe I'll use some drawing ink or something and paint it in. Might be easier. Yeah. So I'm just gonna switch to the thinner ink pen. And I'm gonna ink all these details on the tongue. There's all them individual little spike things. I think it's a good idea to get all them details in there. Just zoomed in slightly because you couldn't really see much of the detail, but really like doing like fine detail, especially like the ink work on these drawings. I think that's why I can't really draw proper tattoo designs, because I draw way too much detail. But still, it's nice to draw all the detail. A cobra with a tongue like this with a lot of spikes in it. It's good to draw. And it's raining out there. Crappy weather. Even though I like it when it's raining. Keeps all the kids inside. Not screaming their head off. I'm trying to do a drawing video. Anyway. So things have slowed down with the other drawing videos that I've, you know, been working on. Still got bits to do here and there. As I announced on my Instagram account last night, I'm doing a zombie Donald Trump sort of illustration, which will be like a drawing video. Hopefully, I've just got to get inspired. I found a photo that's, if you look on my Instagram account, there's a classic photo that I can just zombify and make something that's quite cool, but also maybe funny, hopefully. So that's, you know, what I'm working on as well. So I just thought it'd be good to do something political for a change. Everyone's always on about Donald Trump lately, but as I'm from the UK, like, a trump means a fart. I don't know what it's like in America. I don't know if that's still the same meaning of the word trump, but yeah, just thought I'd leave that with you. Lots of detail again on these drawings. I'm trying to do that drip of venom there from the tooth there. There's another drip, but it's like it's going to be on there. Loads of venom splats and all sorts of stuff going on, so it's just working it all out. Trying to add it all in. More detail. Try and move this about a bit. Try and work on little bits here and there. I've done most of the tongue. I can come back to that one. Try and sketch some more of them, or ink more of these. I've tried to work out the flow of the, you know, the scales and that. Try to make it roughly even, you know, on each side. But it's yeah, it's going okay. Things out a bit more. So I'll give a suggestion of the scales. Break the lines a bit. It's always a good idea, and when I add a bit of shadow, I think it mainly more shadow on the larger scales on the outside, and they're lighter on the top, so just work that out. So it's like a slow going process of adding all these scales and stuff in, but it's gonna turn out okay. I just think these teeth, we're not spend too much time on them just in case I have to take them out, but you know. There's other bits of detail on here. There's like lines on here which suggests more scale things. Thinner lines. Can still see that faint image of a skull. That cheekbone's a bit thin there. Maybe I can erase that and then extend it. Bit of an error there, but you do make these little errors, so not too fussed. The drawing's going well. So I'm cracking on with this now. Just doing like the finer detail. I've gone around this with the Sharpie marker, the black thick one with the thicker lines, and then I'm going over, the adding some texture on the these scales. Time consuming process, but I should have this finished soon. I'll be winding up this vlog soon because I ain't got much done, but I want to start getting more done if I can. Just try and work on different projects and just try and get stuff done. On a plus note this morning, I caught a mouse. Hey! Set a trap a while ago and just left it and woke up. Found a mouse dead. Oh, hey, I knew we had a few mice. So like chocolate buttons, they always go for them. But yeah, crushed its little head. But oh, he's the one who's been like chewing some of our wires. So no. Ruining our shit, so he had it coming, I'm afraid. And people go, oh, poor mice, yeah, bullshit. Sorry, but mice, no. Unless they're pet mice, but no, not dirty mice from outside. Try and finish all this texture on each scale there. The ones on the top, they're going to be lighter than these ones because these are more, obviously more darker. So I've got to do more lines and details on the front bit there, and that's been in dark. Then I've got to try and add some like white highlights, with my jelly roll pen. Just to join up bits of venom and stuff hanging off the other teeth and things like that, even though they'll be just on the main large teeth. But I really want to try and add loads of like slime and other stuff to it. I'm not knocking the camera, Jesus. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing at the moment, taking time. Yeah, I used a brush just to add loads of things in there, the large darker areas. So yeah, anyway, I think I'll leave that there for now because I don't seem to get much done when I'm on camera anyway, unless it's a drawing video, but this isn't really. It's just like a daily art vlog and stuff. Definitely I want to try and do some more with the circle template, them other drawings, just do some various things and maybe some more tiny canvas paintings. I've got loads of like little canvases and I found them little makeup brushes last week, which are fine detailed paint brushes, so I can start to do little fine detailed paintings and stuff like that. So yeah, maybe a bit of sculpture, I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, Zombie Donald Trump is coming soon. Anyway, I'm going to leave that vlog there, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Cheers now.